Chapter of Mathematics. We are learning number one. Now, in this topic, we are going to learn 6-digit numbers. To read and write 6-digit numbers. Already you all learned how to read and write 5-digit numbers. Now we are going to learn how to read and write 6-digit number. Now you know that 9 is the biggest 1-digit number. This is the biggest 1-digit number. We use digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to write any number. Some of these digits, 9 is the biggest 1-digit number. Now, if we had 1, here we get 10. Now, here 10 is the 2-digit number, and it is smallest 2-digit number. That means units tens. Now 99 is the biggest 2-digit number. And if you add 1 in this 99, we get 100. Now this is 100 is a 3-digit number, units, tens, 100, and it is smallest 3-digit number. Now see here, this is smallest 3-digit number. Now biggest 3-digit number is 999. And if you have 1, so we get here 1000. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands. This is 4-digit smallest number. Now, from 4-digit, biggest number is 9999, and add 1 here, so we get 5-digit number, units, tens, thousand. We get here 10,000. Okay. Now this is the smallest 5-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number. Okay. This is 10,000. Now, this is smallest 5-digit number. Now, biggest 5-digit number is 99,999. Okay, now add 1 in this, so we get 6-digit number. One, two, three, four, five, 6 digits. That means units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and lakhs. So this is 6-digit number. Now see here, this is 99,000. This is 5-digit number. And if we add 1,000 here, Figure wise, 100,000 units, tens, thousands, hundreds. And this 100,000 is known as 1 lakh. So 100,000 means 1 lakh. That means this is a 6-digit number. This is units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000 lakhs. And it is also known as 100,000. 100,000. So 100,000 equal to 1 lakh. And 1 lakh is a 6-digit number. Now we'll learn how to read and write 6-digit numbers. So see here, 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. So that means 0.5 lakh. So 0.5 lakh is equal to how many thousand? That means 0.5 lakh is equal to 50,000. Half lakh is equal to 50,000. In this way, now we will write 6-digit number and read it. Now reading 6-digit number. Now see here, number is given in figures and it is written in words. 2,35,705. 2,35,705. Here 8,363. 8,363. Now similarly, in your book on page number 4, some more numbers are written in figures and in words also. See here, 3,07,899. The fourth number is 9,49,000. And fifth number is 5,30,735. In this way, you can read the 6-digit numbers. Now, we will learn how to write 6-digit numbers. Now, how to write 6-digit number in figures. Now, this is 6-digit number written in words. 8,09,043. This is 6-digit number. Therefore, in this number, There must be 6 places here. Units, tens, hundreds, 10 hundreds, thousand, 10,000. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, here we have to, now we have corrected these boxes. Here are 6 digits, 6 places. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakhs. Now see here, in the figure, 8 lakh. So write 8 in place of lakh, 8 lakh. Okay. 9,000. So write in the box of 1,000. 9. 43. So here 43. Now see here. 8,09,043. Now see here. Here no 100 place and no 10,000 place. That means here 0 100 and 0 10,000. So 8,09,043 we can write like this. 8,09,043. So here in this number there are 0 100 and 0 10,000. In this way you can write 6 digit number. Now we will take one more example. Now second example, 4,20,500. See here. 4 lakh. That means 4,20,000. How many hundreds? 500. 4,20,500. Okay, that means here at the mid place there is 0, and the 10 says 0, the 1,000 says 0. No units, no tens, no thousands. That means here 4,20,500. In this way you can write 6 digit numbers. So this number is 4,20,500. Okay, in this way we can write all 6 numbers here. Now see here, in problem set 3, read the numbers and write them in words. Question number 1 is there. And in problem set 3, question number 2, read the numbers and write them in figures. And question number 3 is, make 5 6 digit numbers each time using any of the digits 0 to 9 only once. So you try to solve this problem set. And next time we will learn introducing 7 digit numbers.